I remember that fateful day when something terrible happened to May. I was sitting in the bathroom crapping, and that's when the unthinkable happened. I thought everything was going fine, but then I looked to my right. That's when I noticed my demise. The toilet paper was gone. Because I was innocently pooing, and now I've got a tough decision to make. What will I use to correct this mistake? I could use this bath towel, but it's white. I told my wife we should get brown towels, I was right. I could use this rug on the floor, but then I'd have to step on it to get out the door. I could use my hand, but that's gross. I could use this toilet brush, but it pokes. So what the heck am I gonna do to clean up this doo-doo?
How could this happen to me? This ain't a third world country. We should never run out of TP. This is a tragedy indeed. I never wish this on another human being. So I made this song as a warning. Don't be like me and get stuck in this tragedy.
So what can you do to protect yourself? Put extra paper in the cabinet and on every shelf. Look what I did to my shower curtain rod. I don't care if you think that it's a little odd. People always tell me that I'm being paranoid. I think the tragedy is worth the effort to avoid. You might laugh at me cause I have so many roles, but I'll be laughing when you're stuck with a dirty hole. I know you haters are gonna judge me, but I just like to keep myself cleanly.
How could this happen to me?
Use the shower curtain, use the cardboard. You could use this, I don't know what it's for. You could use your socks and then throw them away. You could use a pumice stone, but it might cause pain. You could go waddling around the house until you finally find a nice soft blouse. But you'll never enjoy anything quite as much as some two-ply toilet paper on your butt. So if you've ever been stuck without TP, then this is the song that you should sing. So sing with me.
How could this happen to me? This ain't a third world country. We should never run out of TP. This is a tragedy indeed. I never wish this on another human being. So I made this song as a warning. Don't be like me and you're stuck in this tragedy.
Hey guys, I hope you liked this stupid video. If it made you laugh, please subscribe. I've got more coming. I've already written 3 songs since this one, and they can only get better. So subscribe, share this on your Facebook if you want to, and have a great day.
See you later.